But simple and uniform fonts to...
One is the name.
To brand mark, to name, and to label.
And also, can we use one adjective?
People's...
For every alphabet, can we use one adjective which represents you? For example, hardworking, intelligent, tall.
It has not been used
that's
here.
Even
I know, that's why. Yeah, he stands tall in the crowd. Tall. Leadership.
But he leaves this up to people, right? So people can do it. So this, see, this is what comes to your mind when you watch this font. That you want to connect words to the letters. Exactly. So this is what I mean, because if you would have written the words down here, it would be more distracting. So
that's
like
that's very straightforward.
Yes.
Very straightforward.